Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam came in our house while there were only I, my mother and my aunt Umme Haram in the house. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Get up so that I may lead you in the prayer," whereas it was not the time of any obligatory prayer. A man asked Hazrat Thabit, "Where did Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam stand Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu?" Hazrat Thabit said, "On his right." Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam then invoked each goodness of this world and the hereafter for us. My mother submitted, "O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Anas is your small servant. Make a special invocation for him." He sallallahu alayhi wasallam invoked every goodness for me and at the end said, "O Allah jalla jalaluhu, multiply his property and progeny and bless it. Property as well progeny for him." Sahih Muslim Hadith number 1499.